Second concert of the fall, and this is entitled Meditations. And we crafted this program for a number of reasons, and one of those being music that will allow us to be able to reflect. Perhaps reflections is a much better word, but meditation implies being still and reverencing the moment and the surroundings. And so we hope you will enjoy this concert. A wonderful array of music. And without further ado, we'd like to welcome before you University of Northern Colorado Symphonic Band and their conductor, Dr. Mitchell B. Lunch.
Thank you.
Selection on this portion of the program. On behalf of all the members of the Symphonic Band here at UNC, I'd like to thank you so much for coming and supporting us. We've enjoyed sharing this music with you as much as you've enjoyed listening to us. So thank you so much for being here. It also gives me great joy at this time to recognize one of all of our dedicated members. And this student is performing in her last symphonic band concert here at UNC. She'll be student teaching next semester. And that is one of our tuba players, Charlene Tahiti. She's from Erie, Colorado. You deserve every single one of those claps and those whoops. And she'll be student teaching at Alliance High School. And we want to thank you not only for all of your dedication, Charlie, in this ensemble, but in everything you do in and for with the UNC School of Music. We wish you all the best. We congratulate you. We thank you. And post student teaching and commencement, we look forward to having you back here as a really proud UNC alum. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I would like to give once more a round of applause for the Symphonic Band on their spectacular first act. Director of the School of Music, Dr. Chuck Hansen, Dr. Keith Gildren, our interim dean, and all of the people who make everything work within our School of Music, the faculty that interact and interface with these students. If you are a faculty member, thank you for being here. We are truly indebted to your mentoring and your instruction, so thank you. Also, to my staff, our graduate students, our interim associate director of bands, Dr. Mitchell Lunch, and then also Jen Beck, whom a lot of you know is just the backbone of what we do, and we can't do anything without her, so we are very, very thankful. I'd also like to thank a wonderful group of young men and women who do so much for us behind the scenes, and they are pinnacle to our inner workings of our program, and those are our Kappa Kappa Psi members. So if you are a Kappa Kappa Psi member, please stand and be recognized. This is one of those times where we hate to see students leave, but the students that are leaving that I'm about to announce are people who are embarking on a wonderful journey next semester. They will be student teaching, and they have given so much of their talent, time, service, and energy to our program and to UNC. And so there are four students that are playing their last concert tonight that will be student teaching next semester, and I would like to acknowledge them. Please hold your applause until all four have been acknowledged. We're going to start in our percussion section, Caleb Florence, our tubist, Devin Warren, our saxophonist, Sam Hish, and clarinetist, Griel Lina. And I should tell you that many of you know both Brio and Devin are two of our three drum majors of the Pride of the Rockies marching band. And so thank you all for what you do for us, and we're looking forward to seeing what you're going to do as wonderful music educators in the state of Colorado. Thank you. Long concerts here. We want to get you out of here, but we want to thank all of you for spending this evening with us. Thank you for being here. The last piece you're about to hear is a major work by John Maggie. You've already heard a piece by this composer, Strange Humors, with the Symphonic Band. The Frozen Cathedral was written for Dr. John Locke, University of Northern Colorado, not Northern Colorado, North Carolina, sorry, the other UNC. It's a soundscape, it's a picturesque piece that's really in reference to Mount McKinley in Alaska, which is now named Denali. That is the Frozen Cathedral, and what that mountain conjures. And so it's a perfect piece for us, and for here in Colorado, we have the Rocky Mountains, and whatever frozen cathedral you have, we hope that you will enjoy this work. Thank you for being here. This is John Matthews, The Frozen.
Thank you.